Good evening, guys. It's Myroku. Today, I would like to show you a very interesting chess game. This game was played between two famous chess programs, Leela Chess 0 and Stockfish 9. But what is Leela Chess 0 exactly? Leela is a famous artificial chess program developed by DeepMind. It is a brand new chess program playing at about 2700 ELO on good hardware, and it is freely available. You can find its link in the description below. So, it is a kind of artificial intelligence which can play chess at super grandmaster level. And what is Stockfish 9? Stockfish 9 is the strongest open source chess engine in the world. It won the unofficial World Chess Championship 3 times between 2014 and 2018. Its ELO is above 3400. Remember, if you reach the 2500 ELO level, you will be given a Grandmaster title, which is the highest title in chess. And the ELO of Stockfish is more than 3400. That means it is a very strong chess engine. In the game, Leela was white and she started with c4. And this is the English opening. Stockfish 9 replied with e5, and this is the reverse Sicilian variation of the English opening. And here, Leela went for a very rare line and she played g3. Normal continuation for black would be c6, but instead of it, Stockfish played d5, a more aggressive move. Leela captured pawn on d5 and Stockfish recaptured with the queen. Knight to f3. Knight to c6. Knight to c3 attacking the queen, and the queen back to d7, bishop to g2, knight f6, both sides development and prepare castling. And white castles and black played bishop to e7. d3 and Stockfish castles on kingside. a3, queen to f5, b4, Leela gaining space on queenside. Rook to d8, eyeing, and the black rook is eyeing the white queen on d1. And this position is about equal. Queen to c2, a6, and this move is preventing the white knight to come to b5. Bishop to b2 by Leela. Queen to h5, Knight a4, bishop h3, and the position is still equal. Rook f2, even. Knight to g4, knight c5, rook d6, and rook d6, and look at the position now. Who is better? We can see that black is putting more and more pressure on white's king. Black is ready to double rook, and the black rooks are ready to join the battle with the black queen and minor pieces against white's king. And after knight takes a free pawn on b7, it comes Stockfish played rook to h6, and Stockfish has a winning attack for his b7 pawn. Lila played bishop h1, and Stockfish captured the pawn on h2 with the knight. Lila played knight back to a5, and Stockfish captured the knight on f3. Lila takes the knight on f3, also attacking black queen, and Stockfish played bishop g4. And after that, Lila takes. Lila takes the knight on c6, and if you can notice that this knight wasn't protected because the black rook on a6 simply protects it. So in this position, Lila already resigned because, as I told you, Stockfish had already won here. And after queen takes to c6, it comes queen to h2 check, and after this move, Lila resigned, because after king f1, it comes bishop h3 check, and after bishop, and after bishop to g2, that is queen to h1, and as you can see, this is checkmate. White king is in check, and the white bishop, and the white bishop is pinned, so the black queen can't be taken. Because if white captures the black queen, it would be check by the bishop on h3. So this is checkmate. Stockfish 9 beat Lila in only 22 moves. What do you think of this game? Do you think that Stockfish 9 was too strong or Leela was too weak? If you wish, you can like this video and you can also subscribe to my channel. Anyway, thank you for watching guys, and bye for now.